He could produce something that not too many players were ever able to do before.
He was that type of player that all I had to do was give him what he needed and he could do the rest.
On the run with the ball is Harry Wells with the big shadow starting to creep across the ground. He gives a flick pass back inside to Gasnier. And look at Gasnier going right on with the show, chased by Turner. But Gasnier...
He'd just fly, you know, just pop him a ball and he'll just, you know,